Assalamualaikum. Salam bahagia. Saya sekarang berada bersama dengan kumpulan pelajar yang akan pergi menyambung pelajaran pengajian mereka di USAS, University Sultan Azlan Shah di Kuala Kangsar.
Hamba ada cerita untuk dipersembahkan.
So the Sixth Upper School welcome Mr. Ranjabat. Mm-hmm. He is my close friend. He tried to discuss with you how about your dream in next year to study at Malaysia. Name is Mr. Jabat, and this my student from Matium 6-1
English and Arabic program.
English and Arabic program. Insyaallah, whom يستطيعون أن يتكلم لغتين, لغة العربية واللغة الإنجليزية أو حتى اللغة
ملايو.
إنشاء الله.
أنتم يعني تتمكنون بلغة الملايو؟ جميل جدا. إذا كم عندكم اللغة؟ عندكم لغة التايلاندية؟ You have Thai language and Arabic, English and Malay. Little Malay. Why little Malay? This is not good though, because we here in the four provinces or three provinces in the south,
we have four languages:
Thai, Malay, English, and Arabic. That is good. This is advantage. This is the best advantage for us, better than Bangkokian and other part of Thailand, because they have only two languages. You know what mean advantage? ความได้เปรียบ advantage ความได้เปรียบ يعني أفضلية هذا advantage mean أفضلية หรือความได้เปรียบนี่แหละความได้เปรียบที่เราจะต้องฉวยโอกาสเพราะเรามี4ภาษาถ้าใครที่อยู่3 จังหวัดแถวนี้ถ้าไม่ learn my study 4 languageMalay, Thai, English, and Arabic, so they did not take advantage. They lost, you know. If you want to say anything, put that. Okay, in English.
Where is university located?
In Kuala Kangsar. Kuala Kangsar, Perak. It's a very beautiful town.
In
USAS,
yes.
Many faculties, it's not 10, but many. You can choose, you can go to internet, you just write the name Kuala Kangsar, USAS, or Sultan Azlan Shah University, and you can get all information there in English. And you can get the branch, get the specialist, get the faculty, which faculty you want to study. What do you like? What your
Yeah. What do you like?
What?
Business.
Our business. Yeah, we have business. They have business, of course. Yeah, it's good if you like a business. Business need a powerful of a language. It's good. And you?
Sharia.
Islamic study. Islamic study. Yeah, direct Islamic study. لماذا تريد تدرس الشريعة؟
لماذا؟
لأنها أنا
تريد اللغة العربية. موجود شعبة العربية. اللغة العربية موجود. شعبة اللغة العربية وأدابها. دارة. موجود هناك في kuliah. وأنت ماذا تريد؟
Engineering.
Engineering. Good. Huh? Engineering and business is good. الهندسة وبزنس. وليس طبعا هذا ليس اللغة العربية but in English. In English. In fact, I want to let you know that I support you, all of you, to give more effort in English language. It's Arabic is okay. Arabic is okay, but Arabic, if you want to learn Arabic, you must go like me, went to Arab countries. I'm learning, always learning. Now, I'm learning. You know, I just came from Sumatra by bicycle, you know, believe it or not. Yesterday, I was in Sumatra from Telok Nibong in Tanjung Balai, go to Medan in Sumatra. And very beautiful, Sumatra, very beautiful, and people was very nice, like Thai people also, it's very nice. So, you know, that I'm very old, you know. You know how old, you know my age? You can guess.
40.
40.
40.
51. No.
48.
Huh?
48.
No, wrong. All of you wrong.
Mm-hmm.
No. 65 years old. Yeah. And it's older than your grandfather. I'm your grandfather, it's not your father. Your grandfather, you don't understand grandfather. But I can walk, I can ride bicycle. No problem, for 100 kilometers per day or more, I can ride a bicycle more than 100, maybe 150 kilometers per day. But it's for me, it's good to ride a bicycle. It's about 50 kilometers because I want to talk to people, to meet the people, and to see anything in the place that I went there, you know. So, it is good for you and for everybody to ride a bicycle for 50 or 60, no more than that. It's just a little effort is not good. Don't really change things. Depend motivation. I want to motivate you. Motivate คือทำให้เรามีกำลังใจคนแก่อย่างผมยังสามารถปั่นจักรยานไปนู่นเมื่อวานเนี่ยอยู่ที่สุมาตราแล้วกลับมาที่นี่แล้วแต่ไปกับเฟอร์รี่นะแต่เฟอร์รี่ที่จริงเราเรียกผิดนะเรือเฟอร์รี่ที่จริงแล้วเฟอร์รี
่
เฟอร์รี่ it's not เฟอร์รี่แต่ภาษาไทยเรียกว่าเรือเฟอร์รี่ไม่ใช่ต้องเฟอร์รี่นะเฟอร์รี่อันนี้เรื่องภาษาอังกฤษเราก็ต้องสำคัญละเพราะเรามีหลายสิ่งหลายอย่างที่เราเรียนภาษาไทยนี่เพี้ยนออกมาอย่าง S ไม่มีนะภาษาอังกฤษเขาบอก S นี่มี S
S
M ไม่มีฮะมี M N ไม่มีมี N ถ้าไปพูดกับฝรั่งว่า SMS เขาไม่รู้เรื่องแต่ว่า SMS อันนี้ต้องเรียน Go เช่นกันไม่ใช่ Go Google ไม่ใช่ Google Iron ไม่ใช่ Iron อันนี้ต้องครูเราที่สำคัญที่สุดในขณะนี้นะอย่ากลัวเลย Our teacher the best our teacher is internet you go to Google Translate you go to Google you can find any word you don't know how to pronounce it but if you follow Google and you follow YouTube also you can get a good pronunciation in English language better than others you know that you must try your teacher is internet okay and you what is the subject you want to study
I have a question in you said have teach about multimedia
yeah they have multimedia also
multimedia
okay what's your name we don't know your name
Muhaimin
Tok Musa. From where?
I'm from Thailand.
From Thailand.
From Thepa. Thepa in Patani, is it?
No, Thepa Songkhla.
Songkhla, okay. Thepa, yeah. Thepa. Thepa, Thepa, okay. And you, what's your name?
My name is Wan Muhammad Fahad
Saim. Wan Muhammad?
Fahad.
Saim. Saim. Wan, that Wan Wan, it's from Kelantan. From where is your village?
My village is Sakong.
Sakong, yeah, I know. Sakong.
Sakong
Chenak, not
Sakong
Thepa.
Sakong 2.
Ah,
Sakong
2, huh? Sakong Chenak. Okay. And you, what's your name?
My name is Fatima Haskell.
Fatima?
Fatima.
Fatima?
Ben?
Binti Muhammad. Lai Terkun?
Haskell.
Huh?
Haskell.
Haskell. Haskell. Haskell. คือเวลาพูดชื่อนี่นะถ้าพูดภาษาอาหรับเราจะบอกว่าฟาติมาเขาไม่ใช่ต้องแฟติมาแฟติมาเอาฟาติมาเอาแฟติมามันเป็นอย่างนั้นเพราะอังกฤษอาหรับเขาสุดท้ายแจ้มารบูตะขฟีบะทักฟีบแฟติมามข้าดิเจอับดุลละไลซาอับดุลละไม่ใช่นะเมื่อไปเรียนอ่ะมันก็จะรู้ละอ่ะโอเคWhat's your name?
My name is Kanyani Gapji.
Alright, what?
Kanyani.
D? D Gapji. Okay, you can write later because this is difficult, your name to write. okay. Well, how old are you?
I'm
16. 16? Wow, very young.
16 also, 16.
Eighteen. Never mind. Okay. From which village?
From Thepa.
From Thepa. You know him?
I know.
The same area, the same kampung, the same village.
Huh?
Or maybe he's your relative, no?
Thepa
Songkhla. No, I ask you. You with him, what's you have a relation? Is this your relative? No.
My friend.
Our friend, okay, it's good. And you, what's your name?
My name is Nistri Lame.
What?
Nistri
Lame. Nistrin. Or Nistrin. Or Nisrin.
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 Yeah.
Oh, that is the Egyptian name. Nisrin. Okay, how old are you? 18 years old, same like her. Yeah. Where do you live?
I live at Natham.
At Natham?
Natham.
Natham, ไม่ใช่ Natham. Natham, where is Natham? I don't know.
Near Songkhla.
Near Songkhla, okay. I think Natham. I know that Natham.
Okay.
Natham. What branch you want to study? No, not diploma. BA. You what you want to study? Business, huh?
Business.
Ah, okay. And you?
I have a question. Does logistics have honor?
Logistics? I'm not sure. You can go to the internet to the link of a university. You said you can get it.
Everything.
I think they have logistics. You can get, search on the internet because I'm not know about this. Okay, what's your name?
My name is
Fairuz. Fairuz Abadi. Fairuz? Sakun?
Samo.
Hey, so many Samo.
So many?
So, in our area also Samo.
Kattabi, Padani, Jalan,
Arasua. Yeah. Samo and Benti? Sayuti. Okay. Okay. Which village you?
I come from Thepa.
You know her?
No, this year.
Huh? No, this year. And you know him?
No, this year. So.
He's very good or not?
Good.
Really?
Good.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so what you want to know more? you can ask me because I don't know how to. Yeah, because we have another session with other student, and also I must go. I live in Bangkok, not in the. Even I'm from Rusok, Narathiwat, but I live in Bangkok. Always, I come back to Rusok and then going to everywhere. And next month maybe I'm going to Cambodia with bicycle from Arantjaprathet to Phayaphet and then to Angkor Wat. You want to follow me? Uh-huh. You want to follow me? Yeah. Good. Yeah, it's good. If you go with me, you can eat free and stay free. Free. And I can give money also for you. Yeah. Okay. มีอะไรไหมก็โอเคแล้วนะ Terima kasih kerana menonton dan kita berjumpa lagi dalam trip akan datang di 5 minit. Sekian, terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum.